Swansea residents are heading to the polls today to cast their vote for or against a new police department. In this special election, registered voters in all five districts will be asked to approve the project that would cost nearly $5 million. The amount includes a construction bid, furniture costs, communications equipment, and other technology that would go into the proposed building.